which is fun and exciting for me because we get to finish this expedition that I started the other day. I'm still a little puzzled by it because it seems that it really seems like you get to do two full expeditions and then they just reward you for whichever one you did better on, which I really like, but I'm surprised by. Hey buddy, please don't be naughty. The cat has been just a little nightmare today. I don't know why. He's like, can I walk on all of your stuff and knock everything over and eat all of your cables? Especially the ones that you're using right now. Please don't, buddy. Please just don't. Frozen solid. I don't necessarily love the freezing mechanic just because, I mean, it's really cool and it works really well. It's just a thing that I don't find super fun. Vladimir, creepy. For each other attacking ally, deal one to it and one to the enemy nexus. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's an interestingly themed kind of deck. Transfusion, Crimson Curator. Curator in the random Crimson. Oh, that's a lot. Okay. Gangplank. Gangplank, when I'm summoned to power up, I don't like the powder kegs. Are we gonna do enemies in the snow hair? Maybe we're gonna do frostbite, even though I just rampaged about how I don't really like frostbite that much. I do think she's pretty cool. Frostbite, and it sits in this round, right? Yeah, this round. Okay. That's what we're doing, I guess. Yes, well. Fiora? Okay. She's like fast. An ally and an enemy strike each other. Mega keg? Stun or recall an enemy. I think stun and recall might pair kind of nicely with the freezing mechanic, but maybe not. I don't really know. I haven't tried a whole lot of different things. Recall a unit. We're gonna try it. That'll be fine. Okay. Callous Beyonds. Give an enemy unit frostbite and vulnerable. Raise all spells. Yeah, basically. We're into this one. May as well stick with this theme. Wait in general, when I'm summoning, grab me 1/1. Kinko Wayfinder. Summon 2/1 cost allies from your deck. In order for that, I'm gonna have to have 2/1 cost allies in my deck. So there's that to consider, but other than that, that's not too bad. When I summon grant allies and hit from 1. I like that. That's neat. Try that. Shatter. Deal 4 to an enemy if it has 0 power otherwise. This is like straight out of Hearthstone. Otherwise, give it frostbite. Ooh, I like that. That's cool. I'm gonna take that because it makes sense with the freezing. Cloaking program. Draw 1. Frostbite an enemy with 3 or less health. Give me elusive. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Recall an ally. Kindly Tavern Keeper. Callous Beyonds. I already got one of these, but I'll take this one because I like it. Oh. That's interesting. Shatter again. How many shatters do I already have? Just 1. Okay. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to have two shatters. Stalking wolf. The enemy summons a snow hare. I don't think I want the enemy to have a snow hare. No thanks, I don't like that. I really don't like that. That's a very big negative. Recall an ally and create a fleeting return in hand. Return. Summon an ally that costs 3 or less from hand. Cool. Navore Conspirator. To play me, recall an ally. You know what? This is gonna be a fast one, I guess. Ancient Yeti. Maybe not. Here we are. If I'm in hand, just cost by 1. Okay. Spread draw 1. Crush winds. More frostbite. Frostbite 2 enemies. Okay. So do I want the harsh winds or the ancient yeti? I might take the yeti because I don't think I have a lot of actual creatures. Kindly tavern dude. Shatter. Okay. Look at all my 2 mana cards. There's so many. Concussive Palm. Tail of the Dragon. But, they go back and forth? That's interesting. Okay, Scaled Snapper. That's cute, look at him. They're so colorful. Click for me, plus 3, plus 0, plus 0, plus 3. Kindly Tavern Dude. Okay, let's see. Interesting, but not horribly useful, considering I don't have any mid-range cards. Okay, Green Glade, Caretaker, an ally gets Barrier. I don't have a lot of Barrier. Ruthless Raider, Leroy, Jenkins. It's literally not even the same thing, but. Ruthless Raider. What are these? This is Overwhelm and Tough. Okay, I like Tough. Except for, it doesn't really do me much good if you only have 1 health anyway. Deny. Fast, slow, or skill. Cool. Stun 2 enemies. Oh, I'll take it. I can afford that. All right, synergy pick. Do I already have 2 Catalyst of Hands? Yes. It's a lot of empty mana gems. I don't think I really need Navori Conspirator. When I'm summoned, summon a Navori Brigand with my stats. Twin Disciplines. Ritual Renewal. Heal an ally or your Nexus 7. It's expensive. Retreat. Can get a Life Blade. Life Steal? Life Steal. Alpha Wild Claw. Alpha Wild Claw? Overwhelm. Enlightenment. Ghost. You can only elusive this round. No more Conspirator. I feel like I've already taken. No, I only have 2. Brittle Steel. Frostbite. Enemy. Shadow Assassin. Sabbath Drill and Disruption. All these low cost cards, I can use some card draw. Wolf Rider. I don't know what I'm looking at, but it seems intense. Plunder, get an empty mana gem. It's just My Poro. And Will of Iona. We're gonna take this one. And okay. Kylie Tavern Keeper. Talismans. I don't necessarily want two of them, but I don't think that's any better. And Shatter. How many Shatters do I have? Only two. I'm gonna just send it. Like, hanging out in the hallway. All right. I like how you can just surrender. Why would you even do that? There's literally no reason to not just see it through. I broke down. I made a TikTok of Ellie being weird. Ellie is my dog. And I'm like vehemently against TikTok. Until now, I guess. But she's super cute. And she's really strong. Alright. Okay, all of those like two cost cards that I have, and this is what I got. Wow. I need a deck driver. For sure. That's what I need. That's today's project. Install a deck driver. That's funny. Hey, buddy. He was just walking back and forth, rubbing on my legs. Recall.
Deal me in.
Twisted Fate. Red card. Deal one to all enemies and the enemy nexus. Be fast. Your skill. Okay. That's all I wanted to do. We'll see if we can salvage this. Hey buddy, you don't need to get up here.
The rot must be cut away.
Oh dear. I don't really need to heal my Nexus 3, but whatever. Recall unit. Thank you.
luck is smiling.
I have no problem. Oh, he's fearsome. That's annoying. Well, in that case.
What do you have?
I deal in coins and carnage.
Is that Challenger? It's weird. Why is that a Challenger? Because it is, I guess. Can only be blocked by an elusive unit. And yeah, are you elusive? Oh, whatever.
Dark beckons.
Oh, it says up top. Up there. None of them are elusive. Wow.
Not my first gunfight.
The final lesson.
So I can't block you, right? Yeah. So we're downloading a deck tracker for multitasking purposes, I guess, or for my brain to work because I can't deal with not knowing what I have here. Okay, so I'm not doing any of this stun or freeze cards. That's crazy to me. Ellie, leave him alone, baby.
They said I didn't have the spirit.
Melon. That's okay. This is Ellie. She's the best. Ellie! You're whacking stuff with your little tail. I am going to...
They're out there. I'll spot them.
I can just hear chewing. Link, what are you into, buddy? Okay, well... Frostbite... Okay, frostbite somebody, you can do something useful. But... I'm just gonna...
Face your fate!
Nicholas Cage. Download and install. The deck tracker. To do another thing, apparently. Oh, there we go. You know what? This is fun. Who needs a deck tracker? Only people who want to know what they're doing. And I don't know what I'm doing, so I pretend. Frenzied Skitterer. I mean, you have overwhelm, right? Okay.
Humility before power.
Interesting thing. Okay, we'll see how this plays out. I don't know what I'm doing, so this is fine. Everybody has these except for me. And the expedition deck. I could just keep that. Or I could pass. Yeah.
Success gets you noticed around here.
Why are hair guns like this? It's gonna be vulnerable. It's not really. It's fine. I can be vulnerable. Play the Play the Poro. All those times I tried to turn down that stalking wolf and I still ended up with one.
Guess you can win them all.
Did I make that up? I swear my brain saw that. I don't know what's going on, but it's a lot of animations. Looking car just drove down the street, which is interesting. What the fuck? Nexus Strike, you draw a card. What's aura? What does that mean? Well, that's fine. Whatever. We'll go ahead and
says I don't share.
All the animations truly confuse me a little bit. Okay. I still have 13 cards, which I guess is good, but like, I really feel like I'm behind here. How many do you have in hand? 3. I only have 2 in hand. All my card draw and my synergies are like in the last, like the bottom of my deck, which is honestly bullshit. Stun. Let me deal 2 to it.
Return home, Yasuo.
You know there's nothing for me there.
It is time.
One blade, one purpose.
One blade, one purpose. Oh yeah, so it's probably gonna lose or die right away. Oh, maybe not. Oh, never mind. I'm dead. Gady dead. I'm so confused.
Oh yes, she does all visitors.
All that glitters.
Why is this guy like, I don't know, McCree? What is he? That was no hair. Guys, my TikTok has 141 views. Is that a lot? It only has 3 hearts, though. I don't know who wouldn't heart my sweet dog. She's literally the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. room. I feel like I should just... do that. But is it... do I not understand something? Oh, clearly. What the fuck does he have that he's protected by? Whatever. Unless this guy runs out of cards, then SOL. Recall an ally. Turn. Cost 3 or less from hand. That doesn't do me any good, to be honest. He's like, what is the aura? Clearly I wasn't paying attention for like one moment when he buffed his entire fucking deck.
Soak it in.
What? How? What? I'm literally so confused. I'm not mad, but why? Why? What? Oh my gosh. I'm literally unbelievably confused. Whatever. I guess that's fine. Ellie, you're not Ellie, you're Link. Come on, buddy. Get off of the table, please. Okay, so that's cool. What's Agnivia? Okay, well, let's open that reward. Troop of Elmhawks. Wow, there's a long way to go.
It's hot up here. You want the window open?
No.
You got some extra stuff. I don't know.
I didn't order that.
And this?
That's cute. Those space cats?
Yeah.
That's sick.
You'd like it.
I love it.
For your yoga?
Yeah, thanks. How did you pick it up without me making you a pickup person?
Because I had a barcode on the app.
Oh, fair, because you have the same welcome. I was just losing this game the whole time. Like, straight up just like failing. And then like, as I was about to die, I think, I mean, I still had like 15 health. They conceded.
Nice. I have to go back to work because I left my book there that I need to finish my final with. So I'll be back.
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
I'll be here.
Okay.
Thank you for picking up my stuff from Target.
Huh?
I said thank you for picking up my stuff from Target.
Jumanji is a two-player game, so I figured.
Yes.
If you want to play tomorrow, we could.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm going to take the Acura.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. What are you having for dinner?
What?
What are you having for dinner?
I don't know.
Oh, well. Let me know if you want me to order you something. Why do I have three heroes, but they only have two heroes? Support wind spot. Support wind spot. Whatever, I don't need to understand. This is better. Give an enemy a frostbite invulnerable. This is better. Honestly, I'll even keep that. My computer keeps making this dinging noise, and I can't figure out what it's from. Well, all right.
See the Demacian border from here. Smell that? A bite's a cooking.
Bite's a cooking. I love that card. Yeah, I'm super new to this game. This is like my third time playing it, so I'm still confused about a lot of things. But I seem to be doing okay so far, in at least the expedition world.
What do you see, boy?
Barrier this round. That's why if you see me, I'm like, what does this do? What does vulnerable do? Oh, I can challenge it. Back. There we go. Wait, hold on. I'm thinking. I think I'm just gonna let you.
Boy.
Oh, did he have like quick attack or scout? I don't understand quick attack at all, though, to be honest. And does he have barrier for the whole round? Or, yeah, he only has barrier for this round, I guess. We'll find out. I'm skipping. I shouldn't have. It wouldn't have made sense for me to hit him the first time. Okay. What's this? Why can't I do it? Oh, it's deny. I don't want to do it. Inspiring mentor. I just have cats. They love just sitting in the middle of the floor. It's really funny. It cracks me up every time.
One sprint for each crab I saw today.
What does that even mean? Some of their dialogues are super weird. Okay, and then I'll just...
Safeguard our homes!
Oh, I can do that. I forgot I could do that. Honestly, I could do that. Or I could kill him, keep my wolf alive. Or I could do this. Oh yeah. No, I'll do that. That's better.
Light the signal fires.
Good dog.
He's cute. My poor life, that poor elf. I get like super excited about the Poros because they're just literally the cutest thing I've ever seen, and I never played League of Legends, so I've never seen them before, and it is just so cute. Ugh. Can I have to manage my heavy access? I mean, I can do that, but I don't know. I guess I'm gonna just.
How did that move go?
Do that. That seems fine. Hey, cut it out, guys.
My cats are bored. My sweet bun!
They're bored. All the time. And they're tired of getting yelled at for doing things I don't want them to do, I think. So instead, they just take it out on each other. Ooh, nice. What does Allegiance do? Oh. Oh, ooh, okay. I guess I'm just gonna.
Eyes open. Watch your branches.
Nope. I don't even know what regions things are. Yeah. Okay, that's how I know. Shared spoils.
Slow down, will you?
Hmm. Cute. Grant an ally +8/+4. And I'm summoned. Grant allies in hand +1/+1. I have no allies in hand. That's lame.
Uh-oh. Traditions are lost if not passed on.
Thank you. What are you doing to me? And why are you doing that to me? I don't want you to do that, so thanks. Wait. Okay, yeah. Cute. Okay. Probably not what I was saying, but that doesn't mean it's wrong. Oh, there you go. This deck sucks, and I hate it. I don't know how. What the fuck just happened? Alpha Oil Glow. I'd rather have the Alpha Oil Glow. Aspiring Mentor. Okay. I don't know. I literally looked away for 1 second and I lost. Did I accidentally? What does loadout mean? What does loadout mean? I want to click that button, but I don't know what it means. It's fine. Nothing's wrong, baby. You're okay. I think because my husband came home.
D for two.
But left immediately afterwards because he left something at work.
They're out there. I'll spot them. These old eyes still see far and clear.
Oh, if mushrooms could talk.
When you cast a spell, plant 3 poison puff caps. Yikes.
I'll show you how it's done. Would a mushroom help?
Would a mushroom help?
My sweet bun! I've always been a fun guy.
What the heck? Hold on. Did he just plant poison puff caps on me? I guess so. Yes, drew cards.
Don't blink, or you'll miss me.
Nexus Strike. Create a fleeting mystic shot in hand. You've targeted enemy units 8+ times. What is a mystic shot? Deal 2 to anything. Okay.
Than my arrow? I think not.
One shot, all skill.
There was a little fella asking for me.
Oh, Ellie, you're okay, baby. After this, I'm gonna go check on her. Scale meltdown mode, which isn't like horribly uncommon, to be honest.
In Avarosa's name.
I'm a peddler, not a meddler. They grow up so fast.
All these mushrooms. Why are there so many? Okay, that's fine. I don't know what just happened. It's fine. This deck is trash. And I hate it. Not going well. Why do I have so many things in my hand all of a sudden? It's 8+4. Okay.
Dishonorable.
That's a thing that I just can I just like real fast play this? Would that work? Because they can't
face your fate
unless they have a spell. Okay. I like how I can still win, even though I do things that are clearly wrong. Alright. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I'm not mad, I'm just confused. Which isn't, like, unusual at all. I'm not surprised that I'm confused. Do not think that she is. And then I'll be back to continue this run. back in. There we go. And get rid of that. And here we are. Okay. Oh, it's cold in here. Again, always.
Conventional.
Outburns what I've done. It's hard to get rich.
It's hard to get rich. I don't really disagree with that. Plunder is when they damage my nexus, right?
How did that move go? My sleep button!
Yes.
A game. Go on then.
Out of water.
Better than eating.
Let's get to it.
Drama llama.
Open. Watch for branches.
Ellie, please stop, baby. She literally just sits down there and cries until you go down and sit with her, and that's all she wants. And she won't, like, hang out with you. She, like, puts her butt up on you and points away from you and goes to sleep. Stop. What are you doing?
Get the drop on him.
Where are you going?
Okay, so... to do. It sucks, but. And then we'll do.
It will be done.
Wait. Thunder. What does that mean?
I'll take care of this.
What do you have?
The dark beckons.
See how this works for us.
Lucky you, I'm the last thing you'll see.
Considering we're not allowed to do stuff, my husband is, or not my husband, people in my street move around just nonstop. And it's one cost. Here I am, eating pen. Because it's just there. And if we hit the nexus, give us an advantage. That would be cool. Oh, and he's got overwhelmed. Cool.
Late for you.
Think before you strike. I'm back next time.
Okay. It could have been better. I don't know what I thought was gonna happen. Ellie, baby, it's gonna be okay. She literally, it sounds like, it literally just sounds like a squeaking door opening and closing.
I'm feeling lucky.
Still see far and clear.
These old eyes still see far and clear. Ellie. I don't know, can you guys hear this dog melting down? Absolutely just melting down.
Death is like the wind, always by my side.
Safety will cost you.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Safeguard our homes.
Add this to your bill. Sold out.
Sold out.
I rarely forget and never forgive.
Powder cake. Maybe I should try the powder cake deck. The worst part about the dog crying is that literally she could just come up here, but she won't. She's allowed. She just wants to sit on the couch.
You know the value of coin.
I don't know why. Okay, well,
look out for Reavers.
And there's cut for Reavers.
Welcome to try.
But
the fallen leaf.
Oh, man. This is terrible. You have to lose two in a row. Is that what it is? You have to lose two in a row. That is quite interesting. A little smoochy. Okay, well. No.
Nothing escapes my watch.
Taya.
Oh, Ellie. You're okay.
Ready the torches.
Boss. He's wailing back there. It is wild.
Oh,
beckons.
Oh, excellent. He's home. Now she'll
I
stop
am the blade in the darkness.
Acting like she's being murdered.
They cannot hide.
She is dying. Being murdered. Remember the plan. I hate Zed. Zed's the worst. Get my shadows.
Who needs friends anyway?
So, does the electric thingy thing...
Don't want any trouble. You call that sneaky? Don't want any trouble.
I am the shadow.
Worth it.
Worth it. Whoever was murdering you, stop murdering you. Look at you. Oh. Challenger thing, that's fine. I should have used mistakes.
Just looking out for the public.
Baby. Oh goodness. It's almost like you could have come up here the whole time. It's still not looking good, but it could be worse, I guess.
The Order rewards its faithful.
Fear the Shrouded Path.
A little hard. Come.
They picked the wrong row. Literally starving to death is what's going on right now, I believe. But who knows? The chains, they never stop!
I'll show you how it's done.
This one's trouble. Just leave me alone. Bastards. Strange.
This way.
I have many faces.
Escape. How did that move go?
It's too late for you.
I don't understand why he isn't able to die. I have to look him up. He confuses me. It hurts my brain. Why is that so hard? Come on, dude, just play. That's literally the worst. Demon cards. 18. They leave. They walked away. Oh no, they just have a foot in the spells. They wanna.
I am the shadow.
God, you're the shadow.
One sprint for each crab I saw today. Scaled snapper.
Open. Watch for branches.
Never. Hello.
Get the drop on him.
How are you? I'm losing. But in my defense, my deck sucks.
Shadows cut deep as any weapon.
That's fine. This is it.
Embrace the shadow.
Oh, it must suck for him to level up as he's murdering me. Okay, that's fine. I'm not mad because now I can finally get my rewards from this. Thousand shards. Oh, cool. Capsule is a card pack. I learned today. Arachnid horror. Okay. And another, like, a nice thing about it is that it automatically deletes my cards if I have two of them already. Oh, I have a lot. But not like a lot for each region, I guess. You have to go through and like do the quests or whatever. I have a lot of, I don't know, Ionia. There's a lot of regions. There's a lot to unpack here. We're gonna do. I have two more tokens. Oh no, I have 3 more tokens. Literally, we can just play Expeditions until the cows come home, apparently. So, we did Frozen Solid last time, and it was terrible. I like... Oh my god, look how cute it is. What the heck is it? Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Well, this is what we're choosing. Alright. Ancient evil. So we want spells. My goodness, look at them! Okay. Suit up, Fiora. Redoubled valor. Oh, that's cool. I like the badger bear too. We could take Zed. Zed is the worst. Summon me from hand once you've played 2 spells this round. That could have good synergies. I guess. So... what's your level up to? When I've killed 4 enemies and survived, you win the game. Jeez. I mean, that's cool, except for it's really hard to actually kill 4 enemies and survive. I would die at level up. I don't know why I didn't consider this at all. If I die, level up instead. Yep. We're just gonna, yep, that seems like a nice way to brute force it. With our cute little, we have our cute little sea monster dude, and then this guy who will murder everyone. It seems fine. Jailbreak. Summon random one cost follower from any region. Seems good. What does this do? When I'm summoned, refill 1 spell mana. That's cute. Gosh, it's a baby yeti. Look at him. Pool shark. Fleeting. Salvage. Toss 2, draw 2. Mm-mm. Cloning program. Summon Longtooth. Okay, Jailbreak. Yep, I want spells. I need at least 6 spells, or there's no point in having him, so. Yikes. Thanks, I hate it. Slipper. Alright, 15. What the heck is he? Deal 1 to the enemy nexus. Ancient evil. Citrus courier. Oh, he's cute. I love him. Bubble bear. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at him. I don't know what this one.
Tears from the beast. The deep. The beast below. +3, +3. I don't like the deep mechanic, I don't think. Top three units of my deck, +1/+1. Draw one of them. That's cool. Tall Tales. Double Trouble. Summon 2 random 1-cost followers. Oh, this one again. Region. Transform an ally into a random 5-cost follower from any region. I don't know how I feel about that. Remove an ally. Enlightenment. First to draw. Coral creatures. Oh, that's cool. That's good. Shuffle a card from hand into your deck to draw 3 fleeting at next round start. Interesting. Transform into Stormclaw or Sign. Draw a card from the enemy deck. Jeez. We have a lot of one cost cards and they're all spells, I guess. Except for that cute little lonely Poro. Another lonely Poro. Babbling Bajurg? Jurg? Berg? That's a word I can't pronounce. I'm summon draw, you know, it's 5+ power. Okay, that's cool. Chum the waters. Vulnerable and summon Wantu. Bubble Bear. Out. Pocket Aces. Cost 1 less this round. Jailbreak. Again. How many Pocket Aces do I have at this point? 3. And Hired Guns. Also, that's 2. I don't understand. That's fine. It'll probably give me the option to change one of them. No, it doesn't. Okay. No. Okay, let's see how this one goes. It can't be worse than the last one. It's killing me already. Ow. I just sat on my ankle and it did something strange. I don't want it to ever do again. To confirm if my sound is working.
See the Nebastian border from here.
Music? Big fan of rhythm and blues.
Thanks, I...
For the homestead!
Zed, why?
They follow the wrong master.
You follow the wrong master.
Shadows cut deep as any weapon.
Light the signal fires.
Why doesn't Zed take damage? I don't understand. Clearly, I'm doing something wrong. Why doesn't Zed take... I can't type. Damage.
This land is ours.
This land is ours.
Get paid.
How to damage Zed. Runeterra. Don't mind me. Literally, I don't know how this works. It doesn't say. It literally gives me no information.
You point, I shoot.
Is it only when he attacks? When he attacks, he can't be hurt? That makes him really hard to kill. What are you? She's elusive, right? Yeah. She's cool. I like her art.
Does death follow me or peace?
Literally all of her, or this guy's, things are horrifying.
Hold it, sweetheart.
Okay. I'm gonna like that.
Remember the fallen.
Remember the fallen. It's very dramatic. But, I mean, fair, I guess. But I've seen the dragon and now I died this round. Okay, that makes sense. When drawn cost one less this round, I'm gonna allow to. You have Autune. Can only be blocked by an elusive unit.
wave is a path.
To play me, discard one. Okay. Last breath, draw one.
I am the light beyond life.
Go ahead and do this.
Less is motion.
Test my steel?
I have a whole round to play. Given all there is. Oh no! Rip! I've been countered!
Idiots!
That's what.
Don't stand in my way!
I basically always just attack with everything. Unless there's a glaring reason not to. But, I mean, also, I'm still learning how to play this game, so.
Return me to the sea.
Okay, I'm not mad about that. That doesn't seem terrible.
Regular? Been here all my afterlife.
Slippery Wave Rider. What is he? He is cute but weird looking. Oh, okay. Wait, what's he do? Oh, yeah. Let's do that. Please don't counter it. Please don't counter it. Please. It seems like they always can counter it. Come on, the suspense is killing me. Oh. Why? Oh my gosh. Ugh. Slowly but surely, I guess. I'm getting grumpy, which is never a good sign.
Yes.
anybody wants to tell me if my sound is working, that would be great. But I guess if it's not working, then no one would know to tell me that my sound is working. Ties don't necessarily.
See the Nebastian border from here.
The Nebastian border. What? Oh, it's yelling at me. It's not yelling at me, but it's dinging at me. All these noises that I don't know what they mean. If given an enemy vulnerable, if it dies, draw a card. Oh, we'll do this. Wait, which one of those don't I want to be alive? When I'm summoned? Plunder.
For the homestead!
Okay.
Alert the village!
Coins incarnate.
That doesn't matter.
Looking for a daring escape.
Okay. Let us go ahead and...
Time to make some coin!
Do that. Isn't one of them vulnerable? I guess not. I thought they were. That's okay. I don't need vulnerability.
You'll hurt somebody!
Do-do. last time? When they buffed their, what's it called, unit and didn't kill them, I was so sad. Heartbroken.
For us.
This is so cute. So weird. Okay. Plus two, plus one. All right, if I do.
Get you noticed around here.
Do that. Oof. Chills.
Take a stance and hold it.
You point, I shoot.
I will bring you. I'm just gonna let you kill her. That's fine. I should really probably just like sit down and watch people who don't suck play this game.
No one hurts my friend.
Oh. Oh, he's so cute.
You'll hurt somebody.
No one hurts his friends.
Hardened scales.
Open talk. I guess I'm gonna talk to allies in your desk. In your desk? What? Cool. Oof. Plunder. That's sad. Not a play.
I've been waiting for this.
Hold it, sweetheart.
My friends.
Mm-hmm.
After this one, I'm signing off. I am weirdly tired.
I smell a fight!
Oh, gosh. I forgot that I even had him. Oh, interesting. It tells me how they level up. Hey, they have Fizz too! God, that was cute. Okay.
This'll be a slaughter.
Oh, well, I wouldn't go that far, buddy, but. I want one of those. The bird and the weird thing.
Hey, stop that!
I'm saying. More power. Oh, more powder. Powder kegs. Destroying damages for me. Ugh, okay. We'll see how this goes. Oh, I love that card, only because it's so pretty. Look at it. What is he? A weird tiger with wings? And... time do I have to like, 1 minute? Because it feels like forever. I probably can't block him. No, okay. One. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Actually, that was done, but that's fine. 4, 8, 9. Oh yeah, I can't do anything about this, so.
You'll need more than that.
That's okay. I tried, and that's all that really matters. At least I still got XP for some reason. Yikes. That was sad. Okay. Trial complete. 0 wins. Because I am the worst. Alright. That's it. I can't do it. We'll do another one. Maybe Thursday. Thanks for hanging out, everyone. Have a good night.